the NBC Sports team is in Minnesota getting ready to take you to the Super Bowl this Sunday.
They are indeed. Wherever the Sunday Night Football crew goes, a special fan experience follows with the SNF bus. And that is, of course, here this morning. It is parked outside Mall of America, and that's where we find Melissa Colorado this morning. Good morning, MC.
Good morning.
Good morning, guys. Yes, the Sunday Night Football bus has rolled into town. This bus has traveled all over the country. Finally, it is here in the Twin Cities, in Minneapolis, for the home stretch. And I want to introduce you guys to someone special, someone who has been spending months and months in this bus.
Yes, right
Jason
here.
Woods, everybody. Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Here at 3 o'clock in the morning, Mall of America, just to open it up for you guys right here today. So please come on out and see me. Don't let me waking up this early be in vain.
All right, so show us what you got in here.
Well, this is our Sunday Night Football truck. We bring people in. So all year long, we brought people in and we did tours to whoever. We have people come by and see some of your favorite players. You got Travis Kelce right here. Come see how you can line up against them. Then we got different balls that we have on display. This is what we call our alumni ball. So throughout the year, we have former players that stopped by, came by, signed this ball from us. One guy that was really special to me, I met in Miami, Ira Matthews from Super Bowl 15, from all the Raiders fans right there.
One more football over
this
here.
This right? I played the game ball from last year. It has not only the salute to service, it also was significant to me, the breast cancer. So everybody that was a player of the game last year is on this ball. Then we have our NBC Football Night in America desk.
All right.
Where you can get to be Chris Collinsworth and I can be Al Michaels.
Okay.
We have people to come by and just take a few photographs.
There you go.
We had our, and everything that we had people do, we would have them put hashtag SNF for us. You know, it's all about the social media hits.
Follow hashtag.
Yeah.
We got another place to go over here.
We have our media wall. So one of these, normally on this screen right here, we would have the video of Carrie Underwood of making a song and so forth else. And the other three screens would be all those different promos for the local market that we went to.
Last stop of the bus.
Well, it used to be here before they took it away from maybe returning, but we had the Lombardi Trophy here along with the countdown so folks could come here. But now we've replaced it with this beautiful map of my whole history of the last 120 days of my life.
And finally, we are here.
We are here. Super Bowl 15. You know, they say be careful what you ask and pray for, because I've always said, God, let me be able to go to a Super Bowl, but I didn't want it to be -3 degrees.
Hey, listen, Jason.
But at least I'm here.
You're going to be with us all morning long. We're going to send it right back to you guys at the Mall of America.